viewers, this is your girl Grace Ekwe, aka Skills, and standing by me is a beautiful diva. She is also a colleague. We're going to be anchoring the event tonight, and her name is
Favor. We're going to expect so many great shows today. We're going to expect so many great actors today. Very much.
And that's going to do with Afewori. It's going to do with Mr. Ibu. It's going to do with MC Shakara. And basically, it's MC Minaj again.
Who have converted Mumu to money making venture. Every part of him now Mumu. That's why today you see a lot of Mumu people like us now coming to be with him today.
God put it into me. You know, the Holy Spirit talked to me and said, Mimi, you're going to anchor an event where people will come.
The metamorphosis of MC Minaj.
This is simple and very focused and driven person. He's happy, he knows what he wants and he follow in heart and he chase them well. That's what that is.
My expectations are beyond imagination.
He's a nice guy. By the next show again, you can see that guy, I'm telling you, go blow. Over blow, go warrior. Yeah.
You know, expensive person when they pay $2 million for us to come and talk $200 joke. Expensive joke from classic.
Minaj, one. And my party,
two.
My partner in crime, three. My neighbor will leave this area.
I don't dare here. And some other Crispin self, did the background.
So we, must say don't want to be. They don't want to say angels, that they're holy. They go see angels, hey, hey, hey. Say, please, excuse me. I'm not here to see you, dog.
Me and my wife now resemble me.
Nigeria, what? Where, what? Sex.
My crew, the guest artists, the celebrities that came on the red carpet, thank you so much, everybody. One love. One love, Mickey.
Man, you guys are, thank you very much. You guys are wonderful.
All right. Thank you very much, viewers back home. Still Beauty TV, it's all about beauty. Do not touch that dial, but click it and love it. Thank you.